NP-completeness. Okay, now we will prove certain problems are NP-complete problems. Okay, and here I will discuss the steps to convert or prove the problem to be NP-complete. Okay, so a language L that belongs to 0, 1 star. Okay, that is suppose the variables in the language is just 0 and 1. Okay, it is NP-complete if and only if L belongs to NP, and we must be able to reduce every problem that belongs to LP to L. Okay, that is if a language that satisfies these two conditions are called NP-complete language. Okay, so we can convert every problem to a language. Okay, a formal language, and that formal language will contain two alphabets, 0 and 1 only. Okay, and that language should belong to NP, and every other language that belongs to NP must be reducible to the language in question, that is our current language. Then we say that the language L is NP complete. Okay, and if the language L satisfies only property 2, that is if it is not belongs to NP, but if we are able to reduce all other problems in NP to the given language, okay, then we say that that language is NP hard. Okay, so here are the steps to prove a language is NP complete. Okay, so the first part is you first prove the language belongs to NP. Okay, that is the first step. Okay, then we will select a non-NP complete language L dash, and we will reduce the given language to that non-NP complete language. Okay, so that reduction step is given here. Okay, and in 3 and 4, and we will prove that the algorithm that we used to for reduction is computes in polynomial time. Okay, you will understand it in detail when I discuss the examples. So here is just a map how we will our objective is to prove traveling salesman problem is NP complete. Okay, so circuit satisfiability problem is the first non-NP complete problem. Okay, so we will reduce every other problem to this problem. Okay, that is the next problem is SAT problem. We will reduce SAT problem to circuit satisfiability problem. Then we will reduce 3CNF SAT problem to circuit satisfiability problem. Then we will reduce click problem to 3CNF SAT problem. Then vertex cover problem to click problem. Hamiltonian cycle problem to vertex cover problem. And at last, we will reduce traveling salesman problem to Hamiltonian cycle problem, because by that time, Hamiltonian cycle problem becomes a non-NP complete problem. Okay, and this reduction will happen in polynomial time.